That's why I always take a shower after the pool. And to be honest, like, sometimes I also pee in the pool.